So, you're gonna have some story to tell your friends when you get home, huh?
I read about you in the paper. They said you've never lost an election.
That's right. You can learn a lot from reading the newspaper.
They also said that you don't believe in anything anymore. And you'd do anything to win. Even if it meant selling your mother's soul.
No, see, that's libelous. Because my mother is a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful woman. If you met my mother, you'd understand.